You know.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Abs, here in the UK. And in today's video, I'm going to react to my new favorite country, Iran. Yes. Before we get started, please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe and follow me to all my social media accounts so that we can be friends. Right. So in today's video, I'm going to react for the first time to Moen. Moen live concert. Okay, let's do it. Moen.
Midoni ganma. Arum nadare.
Love it.
Kusine yema. Yebi garare. Zanjiro boku. چشم انتظارم بیا به خونه
you know, between the singer and the crowd, because as you can hear in the background, the crowds are singing as well. Wow, what an amazing live concert. The instrument the being played on this concert, the singer Moen, you know, has got a great voice and is really moving. He is very, very good, you know. As you can see, the crowd is so in love, is so connected with his song and performance. Like, they can feel him right away with his emotion and they sing with him. Beautiful, beautiful performance.
تو امید منی بذار مردم بدونم همش تو چشمونم بخونم بیا جمعی بده فقط یه روز تو جدا میشم که توی بورم میدونی من چشم انتظاره بیا به خونه ی
این هم یادی از شادروان پایگه عزیز کردیم با آهنگ از آقای امشان روحانی
I feel like I'm in that live concert as well, you know. As you can see, I'm screaming. I really, really enjoyed that live concert. So Moen, you know, is just so wonderful to see him perform. It's an honor to react on this. He's got a great voice, a great personality, you know, and got a great connection with the audience. And I cannot blame the audience as well, because even me, you know, I feel like I want to sing and dance with him, you know, it's so great. Also, most of the Iranian singers, I feel like they are the only one who's got this unique voice. You know, as if like they're always echoing and vibrating, like you can hear their voice even you they are far from you. I know that Iran is a very special country, and also that Iranian people are very talented. Take it from Freddie Mercury, who came from Iran originally, and that he's got a Persian ancestor, you know, so it was so great. I would love to know more about Iran, so please do let me know more about you guys. And I really appreciate your country, I really appreciate your culture, your music, and your love and support. Thank you so much guys for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I hope to see you again next time. Thank you, bye.